respecting the progress and the steps that have been taken by people before me and by the groups before me for the things that I care about. I live in the present by unplugging and slowing down and remembering to be grateful for where I am and how I got here, and not taking anything that is happening right now for granted. I create the future by living thoughtfully and by understanding that every action that I take has repercussions, and making sure that those repercussions are for the greater good.